So, here we go. Welcome back to today's video. So, if you have watched our past two videos on Walden's Ridge, the Gatekeeper and the Big Drop-Off, this is after that, immediately after that. This is the rest of Trail 75 at Windrock. If you haven't watched those, go back, watch them. Everything leads up. This is the entire trail. So, what you're going to see in this video, the worst was yet to come for us after the big drop-off. We had some broken axles. We had a burnout belt. We had a diff go out. I think I personally have been an A-arm towards the end of the trail. It got pretty rough. It got pretty rowdy. I can't wait to do it again. Just throwing it out there, same rigmarole. You know, if you like the video, hit the like button. If you like our channel, just hit the subscribe, the notification bell. It tells you what's going on whenever we put a new upload up. There's links below to help us out, to help the channel, whether you choose to. If you like us, you support us. There's merchandise. There's a whole slew of stuff. I'm not going to waste your time and blah, 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 and telling you what's on there. There's a lot of cool stuff on there. There's a lot of cool stuff coming. You guys that's bought stuff, that's purchased things, we appreciate it. Thank you. So, anyways, the rest of Trail 75 for Windrock. Here we go.
probably right here. Looks good.
Looks awesome. Come on. Where at, Jack? Where are you going? I didn't see
you. So when we got to this obstacle, our buddy Darren and the Blue Turbo S, his belt started overheating, got hot, which started to handicap him. He couldn't make it up this obstacle due to the belt. So we end up having to guide him back out. We got some footage, but didn't put it in this video. We got him guided back out. We got him to go around the bypass so he could continue the trail and we wouldn't have any issues.
Come on.
if you notice in the last clip, we stopped right after the ledge. You don't hear it in the video, but Short Bus Shouty, which was right behind me, when he was climbing up that ledge, there was an extremely loud pop. So we stopped, got out, went to go assess the situation, and at this point, Darren had smoked his belt. On the part two Walden's Ridge video, if you look, Dustin was coming up the rock wall, and he caught the rock on what would be his passenger side. So that ultimately was his steering rack that got damaged, and we did not realize that until later on when he's coming over the big drop off and I was giving him instruction, you know, which way to turn the wheel, and he said that he couldn't. That was because the steering rack, something happened in the steering rack, and it was binding up for him. So this loud pop that we heard was the diff. When it was coming up that rock ledge, I guess that there was enough vibrations, enough of an impact or something coming up, that the sprag had gotten messed up in this front diff, and this thing was all-time four-wheel drive. And didn't really realize that until we were on down the trail, because after the pop, we went back and we checked it out. We didn't see nothing broken. We thought, you know, axles and everything was fine, and we kept on trucking. But when we made it back to the road, the main road, to get back to the parking lot, was when we realized that there was a problem with the diff, and ultimately that turned into something not very fun. But on this next clip, you're going to see where the rest of the carnage starts taking place, you know, broken axles, bent A-arms. This section right here is probably the worst section of the entire trail.
Broken axle. have any trail tacos, so we had to come get some tacos after the trail. Oh yeah.